Get ready for the sensational Jumpin' George Rock and Roll Jubilee, opening next Monday at the Paramount Theater, San Francisco. You'll see in person the greatest rock and roll stars of the day. Gloria Mann, Hank Ballard, and Shirley and Lee, the Robins and Laverne Baker, the Eldorados, and the great Al Hibbler. I'll be emceeing three shows a day. For the first show, it's a matinee Monday, 2:30 at the Paramount Theater for 1 week. For the Jumpin' George Rock and Roll Jubilee, I'll see you there.
Here's the letter. It says, "Dear Jumpin' George, thanks again for the pack of recordings you sent me a couple of years ago, remember?" Well, not exactly, Joe. He says, "How about a repeat? They quit fighting here in Korea a long time ago." Yeah, that's a couple of years ago. Joe says, "But I'm still here, so please play something by Fats Domino that expresses my feelings. Ain't that a shame? For Kathy DeLong, from me, she's still my sweet baby, I think. Sincerely, Tech Sergeant Joe Simons, Army Engineers." Okay, Joe, wherever you are, for Kathy from you, and I'll include this one in my next packet to you. Fats Domino, and ain't that a shame?
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. You said we'll part. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Oh well, goodbye. Although I'll cry. Ain't that a shame? Till feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. Oh well, goodbye. Although I'll cry. Ain't that a shame? Tears fell like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame.
Rogers, the East Bay's most popular mint store, announces another first. It's a new, different, unusual jacket called the Shorty Topper. They give you the craziest, sharpest, sportiest appearance you've ever seen. Just enough shoulder padding to make you look solid and ready. In tweeds, plaids, check, splash, and nubby effects. 100% all wool. The price, $29.50. No money down, 3 or 6 months to pay. It's the Shorty Topper at Rogers, a man shop at 1209 Broadway in Oakland. Hey, you can see old Jumpin' modeling the Shorty Topper in this week's Oakland Tribune. I'm facing the women's lingerie advertisement. Something new in lingerie on that page. It's called Can-Can. If you wear it, you will, you will.
Jumpin'. You make me want to jump and shout, baby.
Bo Diddley put so much of himself into this one, he just had to call it nothing less than Bo Diddley.
Goodbye, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better take the ring from me. We'll be right back.
was murdered.
Bo Diddley, bye, Bo Diddley. You know, the most beautiful experience old Jumpin' has had in terms of transportation in many years is happening to me right now. Just bought a new 1955 Dodge from Columbus Motors, San Francisco. I got top price from a trade-in and convenient terms. So Columbus Motors is the place to buy. And the new Dodge, to get in behind that wheel is to let the good times roll mile after mile after mile with a motor designed not only for power but economy, upholstery in swinging new colors and fabrics. The all-new power brakes and power steering make driving a joy you never knew before. And say, if you happen to notice my arrival, you'll see for yourself the crazy three-tone finish on my Dodge. Cream, black, and salmon pink. I'll be driving it the 17th of this month to an assembly at Redwood City High School, the 22nd to judge a talent show at Reardon High School, San Francisco, and the 29th, I'll be speaking on rhythm and blues and rock and roll and American phenomenon. At the Vallejo Junior College. You know, appearing at an educational institution is quite an order for me. I'll have you know, I have an A.B. degree. I mastered the first two letters of the alphabet. Last Christmas Day, we lost a great artist and a swell guy, Johnny Ace. Here is his recording, destined to be one of his greatest hits, and one you'll be hearing for many years to come. Pledging My Love.
Forever, my darling.
Up and Rockin' Lucky is next with a lot of down-home blues sounds and talking that talk, man. From KSAN San Francisco, this is old Jumpin' George thanking you for listening and saying, you know I love everybody, especially you, baby. Bye.